what's the matter? You look worried. You look sad. What's the matter? Hi guys, this is your English coach Amanda, and I want to know, what's the matter with you? What's the matter with you? Why did you do this? This question in English, what is the matter? Matter, M-A-T-T-E-R. That word is used in a few expressions, and today for our English life hacks lesson, where I teach you guys expressions and just an easy way to connect better with everyday English, I want to talk to you guys about this word, matter, and three expressions we use a lot with the word matter. The first one is this question, what's the matter? What is the matter? Basically, what's the problem or what's wrong? I could say, what's the matter with you? Why did you give up on this great opportunity? So what's wrong with you? What's the matter with you? What's the problem? Or if I see you and you look sad, I can ask you in a different tone, what's the matter with you? Are you okay? So there you go, guys. That's the first expression where you can see the word matter. The word matter can also just mean the opposite of, you know, in physics when we're studying, people say mind versus matter, which is really what something is made of, right? Like this is made of glass. But in those expressions, it's completely different. What's the matter? It's what's wrong? What's the problem? The next one I want to tell you about is, as a matter of fact. We use this a lot in English. As a matter of fact. Sometimes we just say, matter of fact. Oh, you know what? I really want to tell you guys about a new expression. Matter of fact, I'm going to give you an example so you understand better. Matter of fact is almost like actually, matter as a matter of fact, which means this is a fact. The question here is, this is a fact. As a matter of fact, I'll give you an example. If you tell me, why should I study English and become fluent in English? I can tell you, well, because you can open many doors, you can have a lot of opportunities. As a matter of fact, one of my students just got offered a scholarship because he's fluent in English, because he studied English for the last 2 years. Scholarship is when the school is paying for you to study there. You study for free. So as a matter of fact, there are many reasons why someone should study English and become fluent. A lot of opportunities. And the last expression with the word matter that I want to teach you is when we say it's a matter, it is, yes, it's a matter of time. It's a matter of time. Okay, so when do we use it's a matter of time? Same kind of context. If you tell me, oh my God, but it's so hard to become fluent in English, I'm trying. It's a matter of time. So it just depends on time. This is a fact. This will happen. It just depends on time. So it's a matter of time if you are studying every day, if you are doing your lessons, if you are watching my videos, it's a matter of time before you start speaking English and understanding English. So that's it, guys. What's the matter? It's a matter of time, or as a matter of fact, I really think I can help you guys with this process, this journey of learning this amazing language. So I'm gonna invite you to go to YouTube, subscribe, give this video a like, leave your comment, please help your English coach help you. So go on Instagram, Facebook, like this video, leave your feedback in your comment, and practice English with me. Go ahead and make a sentence, create an example using these three expressions. I'll see you guys very soon. Thank you for being here.